Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video, I will cover the process of recovering lost partitions after cleaning a drive with the Diskpart CLEAN command or something similar. Let's get into the video. Okay, so I'm going to open the disk management program to show you what a SSD or a hard drive should look like with healthy partitions. Okay, so I'm now going to open CMD and show you the command I accidentally ran, which cleared the partitions off my drive. So I'm going to run diskpart and then list disk. And then select disk 0, which is the one I did it to, and then clean. So as you can see, all the partitions off the drive have disappeared, and it seems as though nothing's stored on there. But don't worry, we can recover this. To get started, open a web browser, doesn't matter which one, just choose one you want to use, and copy and paste the link that's in the description. Head to that page there. May take a second to load. Scroll down until you find the continue button. Make sure you close any pop-ups and stay on this page at all times. So click the continue button, close any pop-ups, and keep clicking continue until it does. Scroll down and fill in any captcha that's required. And then click the click here to continue button. Again, make sure it stays on the Upfiles website and doesn't go to any other website through one of the advertisements. You'll have to wait 10 seconds and then you can download it. Then click the download button, making sure it's coming from Upfiles. And you should have a program downloading called Partition Recovery. Once it's downloaded, open up where it was downloaded to, and then you can run the installation program. Click Next, read and accept the agreement, click Next again, choose an installation directory, Next, Next, and then Install. Once that's installed, we're going to open up the newly installed program. It should be called EaseUS Partition Recovery 8.5. Once you've opened it, go and select the Partition Recovery option, and then select the disk you want to perform the action on. Click Next after you've selected the disk, and then select Search Entire Disk, then Next. For the first time, do Fast, but if that doesn't work, try Complete. So I'm going to select Fast, and then Next. Now it's going to scan for partitions that have been lost on the drive. This could take a little bit of time depending on how big the drive is and how fast it is, but the fast option shouldn't take too long. As you can see, it found both the partitions I had on the drive. If you select them in the box there, it will then recover them when you click the proceed button. Click that and it will now recover it. Click OK and then wait for it to finish up. Then you can click Quit and close the program. As you can see in disk management, the partitions have been recovered to the drive. Thanks for watching everyone. If you have any issues, please leave a comment down below and I'll try my best to get back to you. If you found this video helpful, please consider liking the video and possibly subscribing. I also have a Patreon and the link for that's in the description. I'll see you guys in the next video.